Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
The full cast and crew for Halloween Kills gather outside of Michael Myers' house in a new behind the scenes image shared by Jamie Lee Curtis. The Halloween franchise is one of the most enduring horror series out there, having first begun in 1978 with John Carpenter's classic. Though there have been numerous sequels and reboots over the years, it was only with the 2018 Halloween that the franchise got a hard, and hopefully lasting, reboot. It acted as a direct sequel to the first movie and brought back Curtis as iconic Scream Queen Laurie Strode. Now, with the newly released Halloween Kills, the saga continues. After being delayed from last year by the coronavirus pandemic, the film debuted in theaters and on Peacock this weekend, and it's already scaring up some excellent returns. Halloween Kills notched the biggest horror opening of the year by scoring $50 million, and though it received mixed reviews from critics, audiences seem to be responding more favorably to it. Directed by David Gordon Green, the movie picks up where Halloween left off, with Michael Myers escaping the fire at Laurie's home and setting off on another murder spree. Curtis, whose role in Halloween Kills marks a record for the franchise, has been in the celebratory mood this weekend, and she's off it to honor the film's cast and crew in a new social media post. Curtis reposted a picture shared by hairstylist Brian Moss, which shows every person who worked on Halloween Kills gathered outside of Michael's infamous house. "It takes a village. A creative, fun, insanely talented village. So proud to be part of the extended Halloween film family," Moss wrote in his own post. Curtis concurred wholeheartedly, @Bryantology site. Click here to see the original post. As noted on the picture, Halloween Kills was filmed back in 2019, in case fans are shocked to see so many people posing without masks. "The coronavirus pandemic has made filmmaking difficult, but this is one movie that managed to avoid dealing with those complications. Halloween Kills shakes up the franchise in some pretty major ways, and as the titular holiday draws closer, more and more viewers will likely venture out to see it. Then we'll truly see if all the hard work paid off. Halloween Kills isn't quite the end of the franchise, as next year will bring Halloween Ends." As the title suggests, that installment is being positioned as the end of the series. At the same time, as audiences know, Michael Myers is not someone who is easily beat. There could be more ahead for Halloween, especially since it's clearly fueled by so many enthusiastic people working on it behind the scenes. Knowing how beloved these movies are, it might not be a bad thing to see them continue. Source: Jamie Lee Curtis, Instagram.